main thing about the Long Beach Water Department is we're very self-contained. We have our own facilities maintenance, we have our own fleet, so we're able to do a lot of things in-house here. We serve about 500,000 people with around just 200 employees each and every day.
Engineering in general is very broad, and here I was able to get an understanding of how it's applied within the real world. When we go out into the field where we discuss the pipes that run throughout the city, and we're able to learn how those affect us in a larger way than we can even tell.
I've been able to work with professional engineers at the Long Beach Water Department. I was assigned an emergency sewer repair, and the division engineer actually gave me the project and told me I would be the construction manager for it. In school, you don't have projects where you're hiring or deciding who's going to design your project and who's going to construct it. It was a very eye-opening experience for me because now I understand how the industry works.
In large, complex organizations, there has to be a lot of security controls in place so that the public can trust, you know, how money is being managed. But what I've learned in this internship is how purchase orders and requisitions and the rules and the processes involved in that can translate easily into a lot of other fields.
One of the skills that I've taken away from this internship is just having the ability to communicate with your fellow employees. That's something that I will personally take away because it has a positive role in just being an overall good leader.
I guess people get scared of the real world. They don't know what to expect out of a job. And there's not many places out there that give you an opportunity to learn something new. And to do actual hands-on experienced work is huge.
This is a win-win for both the interns and the water department. For the interns, they're able to get the experience necessary to be able to put something on a resume. For the water department, what we have realized over the years is we get a lot of work product. So while we're only in our third year, we're already starting to see some of the fruits of the labor from both the intern and the employee here that have mentored them.